Dear brothers and sisters, on 17th of February, the Church commemorates the memory of seven holy founders of Servite Order. The Church's fifth mendicant order had its beginning in Florence, Italy, in the 13th century, when the city was torn with the political strife as well as the Cathari heresy, which proclaimed good and evil each have a separate creator. The moral was in its lowest ebb and the religion had no relevance in the society. On the feast day of Assumption, Mother Mary appeared to the seven members of Florentine confraternity when they were at prayer and asked them to withdraw to a solitude. Accordingly, these young men, of whom two were married and two were widowed, after having settled their personal affairs, secluded themselves to a place nearby Monte Senario. Here, Mother Mary again appeared to them and showed them a black habit which she desired them to wear in memory of her sorrow at the foot of the cross. She also instructed them to found an order, the Friar Servants of Saint Mary, under the rule of Saint Augustine Hippo. They followed the instructions of Mother Mary, devoting their life to God in penance, in prayer, as well as preaching the word of God. The order grew rapidly. By the end of 14th century, more than 10,000 people joined their order and they built more than 100 monasteries. A second order for the cloistered nuns as well as third order for the married people was founded at the end of 14th century. The body of seven holy men are enshrined at the chapel of seven holy founders at Monte Senario. All were canonized as a group by Pope Leo XIII in 1888. May these holy saints inspire us to love God and give importance to God in our lives. May God bless all of us.